Epilepsy is the uncontrolled electrical discharges in the brain. Electricity is how our brain cells communicate with one another, but if that goes uncontrolled, it can lead to seizures.
It was overwhelming, devastating, and heartbreaking to see Savon experience 6 to 10 seizures in a day.
Wow, supposed to your eyes to be on him every minute, every second, because you don't know when it would come.
So Savon unfortunately suffered a traumatic brain injury when he was about 2 years old. And the resulting injury that he had, actually you can see it here, is very bad damage to the whole right hemisphere of the brain. So that actually is what started generating his seizures. So the surgery itself took about 6 hours, disconnecting it, but keeping most of the parts of the brain in place. He was in the hospital for about 2 weeks, and then went to Shriners Hospital across the street for some inpatient rehab. He was slightly more weak on his left side after the surgery, which is quite expected, but actually by the time he left rehab, he was back to his normal self, and which was wonderful to see, and also expected because his injury happened so early in life.
Thank you, Uncle, for getting me all the head surgery in the hospital.
You are very welcome.
And also, you too kind. I feel happy because when my brother was in head surgery, I really was sad, but now he's back, I'm happy.
I have just seen just a remarkable change with Savon, and I think that if you go to UC Davis and you're having questions about it or worries, or you're not sure if this is the right path, I would say it 100% is.
Every time I see Savon, I just think about how much he's grown.
Savon is doing remarkably well. Unbelievable that since his surgery in March, he has not experienced any seizure. Academically, he's doing great. His memory is good. And intelligence is now perfect. Savon can make long sentences. He can make fun. He's a very happy boy. For kids like Savon, I would want to let them know, though they'll be that younger and tender, that UC Davis, they will receive love, care. It is exceptional. A caring team means a lot to somebody who is going through a difficult time.
Thank you very much. The doctors, the nurses, and everyone who work at UC Davis.